Hello students, today we are going to discuss the second numerical of sedimentation. Question will be given as, find the settling velocity, that is Vs. We need to find here the settling velocity. If the diameter of particle is given as 0.05 mm, specific gravity is given as 2.65 and dynamic viscosity is given as 10 to the power minus 3 Newton second per meter square. So we write here as all the given quantities, that is the diameter of particle, which will be given as 0.05 mm. So we just convert this mm into meter, that is 0.05 into 10 to the power minus 3, okay, meter. Clear? Now specific gravity is given as 2.65 and dynamic viscosity is given as, that is mu, 10 to the power minus 3 Newton second per meter square, which will be equivalent to kg per meter second. So we just write here as 10 to the power minus 3 kg per meter second. Clear? Now we need to find the settling velocity. The settling velocity formula is rho g d square upon 18 mu into g minus 1. Here the rho is the density of water, which will be equals to 1000 kg per meter cube. G is the acceleration due to gravity, which will be equivalent to 9.81 meter per second square. D is the diameter of particle, which will be given as 0.05 into 10 to the power minus 3 whole square. Specific gravity will be given as 2.65 minus 1 divided by 18 mu. 18 into mu value is 10 to the power minus 3 kg per meter second. Now the settling velocity will be equals to 2.24 into 10 to the power minus 3 meter per second. But we want answer in centimeter per second. So it will be equals to 0.224 centimeter per second. Okay, student. So we had calculated the settling velocity of that particle whose diameter is 0.05 m and specific gravity is 2.65. Okay, that is all about this numerical. Thank you very much, students.